Hey guys, welcome back to my Football Manager 2019 experiment. As explained the first part, we has overtaken a club called FC United of Manchester, and we will try to turn around the fortune. But this time around, we did not provide cash injection, but it's more to producing youth talents. But for the first 10 seasons, I don't see any youth talents emerging to our main side. So let's just have a look in the second part. And as we finish the first part in the year 2027-28, we finish 14 in our first season in Championship. So what can we do in the next 10 years? Can we proceed to the Premier League, or the otherwise we're going downwards, or even we just stay in this championship league for the next 10 years? Let's have a look. So the first season in the second part is in the year 2028 and 29, and here we finished 21st. We were almost relegated in our second season in Championship. So we only won 10 games, lost 19 and drew 17. So yeah, we are the worst of the surviving team. We are better only to the three relegated team, but we hope next season we can do better. So the second season still in the relegation battle with 2 points clear. Last season we got 47, this season 45. So for these two seasons we were struggling in the championship, but luckily we still survive in the championship. Let's have a look in the third season. We are still in the relegation battle, only 45 points, same like last season. But the only thing is the bottom three is having a very, very bad season. So yeah, for these three seasons, we only spent most of our league position below the championship table. What about the fourth season? This season we managed to get up a little bit better. Finished 18 with 55 points, 10 points better than last season. So a good improvement. Let's see about this season. We finished 11. This is one of the best season we finished so far. 65 points, another 10 points from last season. What about the season? This season, we improved a lot. I think the bottom relegation table's standards very high, because it only the difference from 10 to 21st, even to the second, is just 9 points. So the bottom two really is a bad having a bad season, but the rest, 22nd to 10th, is actually almost the same. So any team, I think, towards the final game of the season, I think all 10 teams are, not all 10, maybe, yeah, until here 55 until 15 is playing for their life. But unfortunately, FC United, our team, has gone down. Instead of going upwards, we are going down. So that will be in the year 2024 and 35. 34, 35. So we spent another season in Skybet League One, and this time we just spent a good one season here by winning 26 games, only lost 9 games, and yeah, we are promoted back to the championship, which is yeah, good enough for us. So 35-36, so we came back and finished strong, 8th position. I think this is the best season we have in championship. With 69 points. So yeah, I think we just missed 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, we just missed 2 positions on the playoff. And yeah, I know it's a bit far of in terms of points. Yeah, 4 points for the last playoff position. But yeah, I think it's positive enough for the season to play the championship and finish eighth. And what about, is this the last season? No, the second last season. Finished 9th, 67 points, another good season in the top 10. We hope this is the trend now for FC United to stay in the championship. And finally, in the 10th season, yeah, just another one slot behind the playoff position. So I think if we continue with this trend, I think we have the chance to play in the playoff or even qualify, promoted automatically to the Premier League. So I think the team now, I think in the first part of this championship season, they were struggling, but after they got relegated, they pick up themselves, and this second stint in the championship produce more better performance from them, surprisingly. So I think they understand now how to play the championship after relegated, and now they have the, the will for the promotion to the Premier League. So I can see that the trend is now getting better, and yeah, I can't wait to start the next season. I think we have the chance to go to the Premier League this time around. So let's have a look at the transfer, shall we? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, this is already the one. So yeah, no big transfers there. 10K here, 2.1 million. But I cannot click on the guy, but let's have a look at this guy, Andriy Livsenko. He only spent 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 seasons with us in this championship. Oh, when we were in League One, he was bought. So yeah, he was a midfielder. The first 2 seasons did not play a lot, and then he's become an integral part of the team, scoring 1, 2, and assist a few goals. And when he moved to Serie A, he scored 2 goals and 7 assists, his best after moving from FC United. Next season, 1.7, 2.4. Yeah, we have there Andy Dornan from Fulham. He's not longer with us. He spent 1 season with us actually. He played 36 games and 3 assists. He's a defensive midfielder. And yeah, he was bought. Well, we only made 200K profit from that, but I think Brighton has wasted their money on Andy Jordan. So let's see the next season. We have 2 million here. Let's have a look. Spencer Holmes is currently free transfer. 2 minutes, and then he's a striker. He scored 6 goals in the first season. Only played 11, only scored 2, and 16 goals, 16 appearances, and scoring 4. That's already, it's not really a really good signing for me. And as you can see, we have spent 4.6 million on a player. Let's have a look. He's no longer with us. Only spent 1 season, and we loaned him again for 1 season. He's a defender, right? Defender. 43 games, 1 goals, 5 assists, which is quite good enough. And then when we loaned him back, he played 22 games and 3 assists. Yeah, Bradford City bought him. What about the next season? We spend another 4.1 million for a player, Simon Harvey. He's a general manager now. He played 3 seasons with us. What position did he play? I cannot see, but maybe here. notes. No, there's no notes about him. No biography either. Yeah. Here. Doesn't tell, but yeah, I think let's have a look first. He played 42 games with us, 11 goals and 5 assists, 41 games, 10 goals. Maybe he's a striker or a winger or something. He's 4 by 12 assists, and then 21 goals at 21 games and scored 2 goals, 6 assists. Seems like a winger to me. Next season, I think this is the relegation season. And then 34-35, we did not spend 5.5 million. Mess and steal. See, 7.25 million. We are playing in League One when we were originally relegated. He's still playing for us, actually. And 17-18 games, and then now becoming an integral part of the team with 40-37 games. So this guy is, I think, our hopeful players at the moment. And then what do we have here? 6 million when we came back from relegation, promoted. We bought him for 6 million, a defender, right? But he only four games, 10 games. And yeah, such a waste. This is a waste of money, I think. But yeah, maybe we have a better right defender at the moment. Another 6.5 here, Keith Palmer. Is playing for Bournemouth. He only played one season, it's just 39 games. 4 goals, 2 assists, attacking midfielder, striker. And then he only bought by Bournemouth for 2.7 million. He played well, but yeah, he's played better at Bournemouth. And then I think this is the final season. 1.2 million, David Purcell. Still playing for us. So, last season, he's a defender, left, played 12 games, not good enough for a 3 million player, and this season we haven't spent anything on the player, because this is only just the start of the next season. But what do we have here? The facilities, Rogers Park still. The stadium still, I think, 28k from the last 10 years. What else? It's basic corporate facility, good training facilities. Yeah, superb. Our youth. But yeah, that's the thing. I'm not sure if we have youth players. Adrian Mazzoni. Nope. I'm just gonna see the English player here, Martin Mofiu. Nope. Louis Piper. Nope. Killen Reid. Nope. Not a homegrown player. Yeah. I'm not gonna look at the Scottish or, but maybe. Kemar Campbell, yeah, he's a player. Started during the League One, 2 games, and last season he played 16 games, which is good enough. He scored 5 goals as a striker. I think he has a good future ahead of him. I'm not sure about this Scottish guy, Ricky McCann. Nope. What was this guy? Paul Platt, yes, but he played League One last season. But on loan at Forest Green. So yeah, there's not a lot of our player, homegrown player. But let's see here, 250k, Luke Byrne. It's not even from our youth system. Oh my goodness. No, 37. Let's see, this 18 years old. It's from Chelsea. I'm not sure why, because we have a very good youth system that I created in the first place, and they simply did not use it. Quite disappointing actually. What about under 18? Even this guy's from Coventry. Oh my goodness. Okay, next let's have a look at the record.